applause for her first stage appearance in the Singing Hat. I don't know why, but somehow Big Money appeared a few years back. The people have done an amazing service for the Sorry Hat. Gemma's been here for 2 years now. She's only 20, yeah? 20 years old. And, you know, start here when you're 18. Let's go, 17? What? Just 18. And there was a position and Gemma filled it. And at the end of her service, can I say, this girl has been able to handle the biggest dicks around here. I'm talking about the vibe. But anyways, big money's, a few questions. Gemma can earn money to go away on her travels to London to the Big Smoke, where she can get black burgers. And she could earn massive, massive money, guys, too. See you all the way. So what I want you to do, guys, is every time you hear me say big money, I want you to shout big money! Big money! So guys, £5 per question. Are we ready to play? Are you ready, Joe? You have a microphone. Gemma, are you ready to play Big Money?
I am ready.
Question number one. For £5, Jazz, can you see the
£5? Big Money!
What year did the Sorry Hat open? It says it on the jam posters. That is...
Oh, hey!
Big Money! Gemma, you now have £5 to go to London. Question number two. The name of the Sorry Hat is homage to a lot. It's kind of how the name came about, but as actually homage to the landlord in 1821, his son became infatuated with a dictionary and he hung himself in the bath. But yes, I did run out of money just before we opened the place and I put the words horse dre into an anagram generator and we got Sorry Hat. So should we give it to her? Possibly a bit out of your time for question number three, Gems, but what are the components of a fill bomb? Oh. You may confer with one person.
Sarah.
Indeed it is. Big money! As we've just seen, ladies and gents, Gemma has just played bass tonight for the first time ever in her life. So let's give her a bass-related question. What is the open string changer of a five-string bass? Big money.
Big
money!
Big money! Big money!
Biblical proportions. Questions get no easier, Jimmy. Name the 12 disciples. You only have one spare seat. What do you do? First one. In one, the man of your dreams. In two,
a friend that saved your life. Friend
that saved your life.
Gemma is a fucking minibus, mate.
The friend who saved my life.
Okay, Gemma, please think about it. Okay, James, go for it.
Give him the friend the keys. Take the old lady to the hospital. No, stay with him on my drinks.
Big money! That's the kind of the heart and the member of staff and the sorry there. Jim, question number 8. Name the days of the week in boozisms, as in Manic Monday,
Twatty Tuesday, Wankered Wednesday,
Thirsty Thursday.
Wait, I think I've got a better one than that. No, we'll go with that. Fucked Up Friday, Slotty Saturday, and
Monday. Good money! Question number 9. We've actually got 11 questions now, which is different to the normal 10. But, Jen, question number 9. What are your top 3 sorry headbands?
I think number 1 will probably be Carnaby Street. Number 2 will be New Heroes. And number 3 will be Perfect Strangers.
James, what family do you have here?
We're all your family! Apart from Phil.
Question number 10. And this is the last of the standard big money questions. What is my nickname for you? Actually, it was Sweet Girl. We can have it for big money anyway. And to do this a little bit differently, Gemma gets to choose whether she wants the 11th question. Obviously, your dad's gone home.
Yeah, dad has gone home, so bring it on.
Oh, he's back!
Of course I'm going to!
Bye, Dad! Yes!
Gemma Burnett. 2016 to 2018. Soon to leave the house. How many boys in the pub here tonight have you kissed?
Seven? Oh.
some more